An arrest warrant has been issued for an Albuquerque mother. Orlinda Plummer was supposed to be in district court for a guilty plea setting this morning, but she didn't show up. Plummer is charged with felony child endangerment after her young autistic son was found wandering alone near the Sunport last summer. She originally denied the boy was her son, but his name is tattooed on her neck. The judge today kept her bond at $5,000, cash only.